Hi, and welcome to another testRigor tutorial. Today I'll be showing you how to import test cases from testRail directly into testRigor. In order to do this, the first thing you'll need to do is either create a new test suite or select the existing test suite where you wish to import your test cases from testRail. In this case, I've already created a test suite, so let's go there to import our test cases. Now that we're inside our test suite, we'll need to integrate testRail with testRigor. In order to do this, simply go to Settings, select the Integrations tab, search for the testRail section inside the Integrations tab, and enable the checkbox that says Enable testRail Integration. Now that we have these fields, simply insert a valid username into that user's password, your company's testRail URL, and the project ID. The project ID can be found at the end of the URL when on the overview page inside your suite in testRail. The suite ID is only necessary if the testRail project has multiple suites. Once you complete the form, scroll down to the bottom and save your settings. Now return to the test cases section. You'll notice a new button named Import Test Cases near the top of the page. Click this button to begin the process of importing test cases. testRigor will give you the option to import all test cases or import a selection of test cases. Note that enabling Override Already Linked Tests updates previously created test cases with the script of the case in testRail at the time the importation is triggered. If your cases are already stable, this option is not recommended. This feature is more for when specifications of a flow have drastically changed or the case is not currently completed. Since this testRigor suite doesn't currently have any test cases, overriding is not necessary. We'll import all and click Confirm. As you can see, the test cases have been imported directly from testRail into testRigor. Notice that each step has been converted into testRigor commands. However, it is important to note that test cases that have specifications that are not known testRigor commands will automatically be converted into AI-based rules. Generative AI will then try to complete the specifications to the best of its ability. This means that test cases should be ready to execute once imported. If you need to make modifications to the test cases, simply open the editor and add, remove, or modify commands. If you need to make modifications to the reusable rules in your script, go to the Reusable Rules section and select the rule you want to change. Alternatively, you can hold Ctrl and click on the rule from the script. On macOS, hold Command and click on the rule. After locating the rule, disable the AI-based rule checkbox and make the modifications as needed. And that's how test case importation from testRail into testRigor works. Have a great day, and thank you for watching.